Zeus's great chariot Aetherion, with the magnitude of 1,000 broken suns. I wish I could take a bath right now.
A bath or a poo?
A poo.
Is it?
No, I can't take a poo.
You just cannot take any bath.
Oh, by the way, because I was sleeping so much, I only took 3 Kwana last night.
Oh, sweet.
And that includes one that I took at like 7 a.m.
That's pretty awesome. Good job.
Thank you.
Are you saying because I school away?
Yes.
Really?
Well, I'm just... I think I'm just sad.
Okay. I'm just, so...
I just am sad.
Ah, so is that sad? It's a sad type boy.
Oh yeah, and I forgot how terrible Thursday nights are. The night before you come back.
Oh,
that's... The furthest away from you I am.
No, it's not the furthest away, because it's tomorrow, but, you know.
What?
Because I'm coming the next day. The furthest away is like Tuesday, or Wednesday.
No, no, but...
Like you haven't held me in the longest? Is that what you're saying?
Hard to mess with. Shut my pants. You know what I'm saying?
No.
I'm saying shit my pants. need to poo like a... I would say a racehorse, but...
I'm pretty sure racehorses do poo a lot.
Yeah, but my point is the amount of poo that is going to come out of my bum is like...
You always talk about something.
Can you turn off the air, please?
Yes. It's always like, oh, I poo.
No, but I really must poo.
Well, good, I'm glad.
And I'm going to pause the video. Okay, so I pooed and I smoked and I drank some water, and I don't know if that's totally going to kill my flow, but I'm on the G of, E, A, D. Thank you. see? Right, wait. D. And then C. There's a difference between depression and sadness, right?
Yes.
And I think I'm sad.
Oh, okay. Well, good. I mean, not good that you're sad, but good that you're sad and not depressed.
No, but I mean, is that distinct from my depression?
Well, I don't know. You're the only one who feels it.
Like, to me, depression is like, you know how my dad never leaves the house?
Yeah. People deal with depression in different ways, though. Like, I have depression and I leave the house.
Oh, well, that's true. Okay, maybe we should stop talking about this.
Okay.
Well, in case you ever wanted to know what the sign of ED is, that's erectile dysfunction.
Oh, okay. That's what erectile dysfunction sounds like?
Yeah, this is also eating disorder.
That's what I did. That was before I brain my first. It sounds pretty happy. Just for this particular session. Okay, so I'll play it around a little bit?
It will make a difference.
Well, if it will make it, it won't to me, it will it for you?
Yes.
Okay, so I'll play it around.
Am I being wah-wah?
Yep. baby.
No, you can go if you like.
No, so that's not what I meant. No, I just, I want to get home by, like, noon.
No, it's okay. I can actually finish after this part. If...
Whatever, I can wait until, like, afternoon. I can wait until, like, 11.
Well, you're already late, so... You said you were leaving on time?
Yeah, well, like, approximately. I wasn't gonna leave at, like, 10 on the dot.
Okay.
It's okay, though?
I feel really bad. Okay.
Don't feel bad. It's okay.
Somewhat like I'm crying crocodile tears.
No. Not even crocodile.
Dungeon layer.
Oh no!
I'm the lava dungeon layer!